What is the difference between a spa motor and a spa pump? The motor is the electrical component of the hot tub pump system. It comes with different horsepower amp ratings and efficiencies. The cord will be attached to the motor. The shaft will be connected to an impeller housing or pump. The pump is sometimes referred to as the wet end. It's designed to draw water into the pump intake and propel it out through the discharge into the plumbing system. And that's the difference.